Hello everyone. Tonight we're going to do a wee tour around Mount Vernon. We're going to start off at the Gables pub and we're going to finish at the Gables pub. So here we go. So we're going to stay through this roundabout and down Griffel Road. Take a wee right here onto Glen Luce Drive. Take a left here. This is New Luce Drive. On the Kinkinner Road. Nice and quiet in here. A nice wee quiet cycle. So if you take a right here, round the corner there, there's a Wood End pub. We'll take a left here. On the Wood End Road. If you stay on here, it takes you to Mount Vernon Avenue. And we'll take a wee left onto Western Road. Mount Vernon Park in there. Take a wee right up here and go to Central Avenue. A lot of nice houses down here. The right building into the left there, that's Mount Vernon Bowling Club and Tennis Club. I'm now on Carrick Drive. The house is nice wee bit of well kept. It's part of the avenue, it's gotta be left here. Left here. I'll be right here. Steam in the roundabout to the right. Down by the shops on the left hand side there. So we'll take a right here. Blinding sun. So if you went straight through this roundabout, it takes you into a place called Sandy Hills. But we'll take a right here. This is us going back up the road we started from. Wee motor. Car sales in there. So we're back up at the Gables. So if you like what you saw there, you can always subscribe so you don't miss upcoming videos. Easy to do, subscribe, hit the bell, you'll not miss nothing. So I hope you enjoyed that. So always remember, a cycle a day keeps the doctor away, and I'll see you all later.